$100.
Blue hat.
Fucking gem. Oh, 360.
This guy called Blue Hat.
Fuck off, Pickles.
What up? It's the Trooper, and welcome to Trooper Thursday's Highlights from the Felt. I said it.
Why does it flash like that? It wasn't ever doing that before.
Yeah, it was.
Because there's cards in there.
It probably wasn't because it was not.
Oh. No, usually it's like a solid red, like one that doesn't flash. I don't know, maybe.
I mean, how do you guys not, like, I just showed down Deuce 4.
When?
Just like the last hand.
It wasn't on video. I don't have any proof.
Check. Check's good. Holy shit.
Jeff Cole, congratulations.
Who?
What? Get a six.
I'm editing that out.
Fine.
A lot of people are hating on this 360 shit.
Are they?
It seems like they don't know that they don't have to watch it.
Who sent me this?
Is it a video?
No, it's a classic shot of Pickles suitable for framing.
Can I get a frame?
Steve from Colorado?
I'll put it up above my TV.
Someone named Steve from Colorado?
Is it really?
Hello. He sent me a picture of Pickles.
I don't have ace.
Huh?
Suitable for framing.
You don't have ace high this time?
And you don't have ace.
That's the t-shirt.
Oh, I definitely don't have ace.
No.
Okay.
Check.
Hey, if Pickles gets a t-shirt, I want their t-shirt.
Oh. That was a given.
That's pretty good.
Bandwagon ain't big enough here.
We'll see who sells more shirts.
Jesus Christ.
It'd be me, obviously.
I was hoping you'd get that.
I'm around.
They do want your
good.
I'm around town. People can actually talk to me. You
should have been
a flop. No, you're absolutely right. No one
probably not.
That's not true. Pickles and wheels.
Pickles and wheels.
Pickles and wheels and tacos.
Oh, okay.
Who's tacos?
Him.
I ain't tacos.
Somebody's
that actually might fit.
Somebody's okay, making stuff. Tacos. Right?
Yo, tacos on you.
Six. Tacos on me. Rub it on my titties.
Oh my god.
This is taking a very nasty.
Yeah, this is.
How much is it?
It says six.
I thought so, just checking.
Call.
No way I called Tim. No way.
Rubbing his titties.
Yeah, exactly. Like
little, ten is too much.
Don't you know where that came from?
I think I might have threw up my
You know where that came from, though, right? No. Rub it on my titties.
Big bang blind.
He's in the house. Yeah.
Check raises in the house.
Just $1 million from you.
I got your money now.
So much for buying
food.
And I'm gonna cash it out.
Rub it on my titties.
I think it fits. It's a winner. It's a winner.
Walk and roll and rub it on my titties.
Come on, guys. I'm almost scarred for life already.
No, it's from that song, Bling Bling Blow.
Come on, make it bling.
That's a song?
One time, yeah. Make it stick. Come on.
It was a poker rap song.
Throw it out again.
Bling Bling Blow.
Did you just bet tacos?
Bling Bling Blow.
Yeah, I bet.
Tacos bet 15.
Oh, I'm out.
Bling Bang.
I'm not calling nothing tacos right now.
Meanwhile, everybody else does.
He thinks it's funny because your shirt looks like guacamole.
My shirt does look like guacamole.
I don't think it does. I think it looks like Alien and Predator.
Alien and Predator?
He's going to have a heart attack. Take a deep breath. He's going to have a heart attack.
Oh my God.
Yo, get a medic. We need a defibrillator over here.
Pickle's dying over
here. He's fucking snotting everywhere. Do you got any Kleenex?
What the fuck?
What
the hell is going
on? You that guy that
this is crazy.
Oh, shit.
Dude, you're making everybody crazy. High with all that weed smoke.
Y'all going crazy up there.
Oh, you gotta make that shit straight. That's a good one.
What'd you say?
That's a good one.
What did he say?
That's a good one.
You gotta make that stick.
No, he said something about nachos.
It's him.
Wait, who's got nachos?
I'll look at it.
What? I'm folding this. Put that on the thing.
All right.
This is a nittiest.
You should, all right, all right.
Worst fold in history.
That's a fold.
You should definitely show me that one.
I'm going to look.
You should show me that one.
You suck.
That's fucking gross.
Oh, shit.
Can I give it back to him? Does he have to be binding right now?
Oh, my God.
Do it.
Ow! She did it just to
motherfucker me.
Just to fucking so hard.
Check.
Fuck you guys. I, look at my hand. Look at my hand. Look at my fucking hand I just threw.
Why would you do that? He called.
I call.
He didn't call shit.
I call.
He didn't call.
What did you have? 10
diamonds? How do you fold that?
I don't know, whatever it is, it's not Jackson.
You
can't have Jackson.
Oh shit, oh, I didn't mean to do that.
I was wondering that.
You sick son of a bitch.
Tacos took it down?
Tacos took it down.
Hey, that's bullshit.
Taco Thursday.
Hey, you screwed me.
Taco Thursday.
I'm thinking I'm
Taco
down to
Thursday.
He had a flush draw, right?
Taco Thursdays.
So I'm not going to do shit, and I hit open-ended. What did you bet with?
You guys have never heard Bling Bling?
What am I not going to bet with?
Oh, man.
I never heard that song.
I'm going to get beat
up. Why did you fold?
I'm going to beat up and get beat up on the vlog.
I had top hair.
Oh, my God.
I had top hair. What am I going to do?
Dude, I got serious fold equity for years right now.
I'm not going to let you get there with your flush draw bullshittery. It's not going to happen.
Dude, what are you calling a 10-5 for? You ruined my life.
I had top hair. I didn't think
you had top hair. You had 10-5.
In this straight blind, right?
I'm open at a straight flush.
You can't blame him.
He calls 50-10-5 and I pulled over.
But I was actually ahead of you.
I was a favorite to win the hand against everybody.
But yet you folded.
And yet you folded.
Success!
I did not think he had a 10.
Success! I did it.
Again. What are they doing, Ben?
It's Taco Thursday.
Taco Thursday.
I thought there's no way I win because I got to hit my straight. The flush is no good, and the straight may not be.
This is what drugs does for you.
No. I had a naked 10.
You look like a knife and falling down.
It's herbs.
It's fair.
It's dry herbs.
I've been playing pretty loose and juicy.
Dry herbs?
I've been just
like, I don't
know how you fold that. It's herbs. We had this conversation a couple weeks ago.
No, he said herbs.
I don't remember what you had.
Did I say herbs?
Other than
he said the herbs.
Dry herbs?
It was 7 to 10.
Yeah.
I had that hair plus open and straight.
How you don't raise.
How do you not raise the flop?
Yeah.
You gotta get that shit out of the flop. Yeah.
Does anybody know
like,
Bling Bling
I bet 10, you're like, I bet 100 to
he's
10.
He's giving taco advice with
I
you.
Made the dumbest, nittiest fold ever. Because he called and I thought he had a flush draw. So I figured I'm drawing a 2
out. Undercrowd.
Think I'm gonna cash it out.
No.
Rubbing on my titties. You never heard that?
I don't know why I did that. But I could have very well ripped too, you know?
Take his bottles.
Thank you. Please.
I mean, granted, I had.
The only reason I didn't jam the flop or river is because that diamond.
What did you have? You had what?
I had Jack 10.
Okay, so
of clubs.
Jack 10.
I had top pair with no draw.
I'm tired of folding.
So I had
you had way
hang on, best. Hand. I had any.
I make like 100 on the river.
I had any 8.
How much is it?
Any 8, any 9.
I'm gonna fucking punish
any diamond.
I am.
Any diamond.
Now
any
6.
Any diamond.
Yeah,
any 6.
I'm serious.
Jack.
You're getting punished.
That's how you do it.
You know how fucking lucky that is.
Very lucky.
You're
I don't know
why. Very
fucking
unlucky for you.
I can't do that. Well,
that's wow. That's wow. Really the bad thing.
It don't matter. You're not paying.
No, we have 4 outs.
The bad thing is you show him, and then
no, he did it. No, he did it.
You realize though. You realize though.
I had a pair, and the flush draw covered. He had 4 5s, including the 5 of. Huh?
Unless you bet.
No, I'm not crying. I'm telling you because you're too dumb to figure it out.
That shit was weeks ago.
Too, because I thought he was on a flush draw. So I'm like, what am I trying to beat? That's straight.
You want to know the proof of your dumbness? The fact that my tail is hanging over the front side of your
honestly,
shit.
I thought he was I was bullshit.
Exactly.
Yeah, but what about, what do you think I am? I've been playing solid.
He said like, this outside. He was like, I whip my
head. I think you had a 9. That's what
I bullshit a lot.
You were like so far off.
He loves that he wishes he had a ponytail.
But yeah, I was still.
Nobody in Jersey is a Raiders fan.
No.
Why would you be a Raiders fan?
They have a percentage.
Ask him.
Miles ahead of
you. That's just wrong.
I mean, you only had fun. Mentally, but
those are the wrong color, dude.
Percentage wise, that is way ahead.
These are the wrong color.
But that's why I don't understand why it's
supposed to be blue.
I don't understand why you didn't raise it.
It's little boy blue. I know because I thought when you were in here, I thought you were flush draw. I thought you were flush draw.
No tackle call that time.
It just stuck. He said no taco call.
How the fuck have you never heard Bling Bling Blow?
Bling Bling is
so what good. Year was this come out? I don't know.
It's like 2001.
Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.